As your content starts to come together, it's really important to know what you're going to show on screen during your video. What you show will have an impact on your viewers and will make or break whether they understand what you're trying to convey to them. Now, whether during the scripting process or after, you should walk through each part or step of your content. Mark and note what will be on screen each second. This could be screen content, a presentation slide, your webcam, camera video, or anything else. Especially for screen content, you want to know anything that changes on screen, like dialog boxes, text inputs, or anything that pops up during the recording. Did anything unexpected happen? Is it something that you need to include in your video, or can it be left out? Some of these may require attention during the editing process. Usually this is anything that takes time, but the user doesn't need to see in the video, like slow loading pages or long text inputs. For any of these, make note of how you might want to handle it later. In upcoming lessons, we'll talk about using cuts, transitions, and clip speed to edit these sections to make them easier to understand and take less time. Knowing and keeping track of all of these now will help you plan to make a better recording that will be easier to edit. All of this planning and knowing what is on screen should probably lead to the creation of a storyboard. If you're new to storyboards or need a storyboard template, check out Basics, Creating and Using Storyboards course in TechSmith Academy. Next, we're going to take your script and start working on recording your audio.